Shilpi's Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to do chocolate cake with butter icing. I'm adding 200 g of maida in a bowl and 50 g of cocoa powder, 4 g of baking powder, 2 g of baking soda, pinch of salt. I'm going to whisk it. Now I'm going to keep this aside. In another bowl, I'm adding 100 g of melted butter and 3 egg yolks I'm going to add in. . 100 ml oil. Now I'm going to beat it together. Now I'm done with mixing. I've taken 50 g of sugar and 50 g of brown sugar. I'm going to add sugar into this mix gradually. I'm going to add our dry ingredients slowly. I'm going to add 50 ml of milk. Now I'm done with mixing. I'm going to transfer this into pre-greased cake mold. I transferred it. Doing like this to release the air bubbles. Tapping a couple of times. I'm going to bake this in oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. While the cake is baking, we are going to do butter cream. 50 ml of water in a casserole on stove. I'm going to add in 150 g of sugar. Let it boil. In a bowl, I've taken 3 egg whites. I'm going to beat 3 egg whites until it comes to a creamy structure. Now egg white is creamy. It's time to add our hot sugar syrup into egg white. I mix thoroughly. Now I have taken 300 g of butter. I'm going to add this butter into this mix little by little. Now butter icing cream is ready. I'm going to keep this in fridge for half an hour before doing icing. It's been 20 minutes to take the cake out of oven. I'm going to demold the cake now. Let it cool for some time. Cake is cooled down now. I'm going to cut this into two. Now I'm going to do icing for this cake. 1 tablespoon of sugar into hot water. I'm going to apply this onto the cake. This process will help the cream to stick to the cake. I'm going to apply the buttercream. Just spread it evenly. Another layer on top of the cake. Apply icing. And the sides also, I'm applying the cream. Going to clear the sides now. Now I'm going to keep this in fridge for 1/2 hour before doing top icing. The leftover icing cream, I'm going to add 1 spoon of cocoa powder. Mix it thoroughly. I'm going to fill in this cream into this cake decorating cone. Now I have filled, I secured with another polythene cover. I'm going to do icing on top. I'm done, and below I'm going to decorate with this chocolate vermicelli. I'm just going to wrap it. On top, I'm going to decorate with some caramel chocolate. Here on a peak with 1 choco chips. Now our chocolate cake with butter icing is ready. I'll cut and show you. It looked like this inside. You to try this at home. Bye.